Chairperson of Mormugao Municipal Council Deepak Naik has threatened to stop coal transport by road if the authorities concerned do not bring an end to it. He said coal transportation by trucks is polluting Vasco town and as a result the locals are suffering.
Deepak informed media persons that a resolution passed by the council was handed over to the collector to stop coal transportation by road. He said the collector is yet to act on the same.
MLA in the letter kelle pai coal collection game unte na mele resolution getlele ki coal stop karpadu and the resolution given ami collector dalele te collector dalun ami second reminder su dalle tere ka action gemna so maka dista samaj collector ka kanacher gena jale amka councilor khut maka full council gen maka raste vich padtele aaj je vaskun je coal handling jata maka dista major effect jalo to adhani cho aporte na gun sada adhani अदानी आमच्या वास्कोचे दूरदर्शक म्हणून उरलेले असत म्हाका दिसता नेक्स्ट येता त्या 30 दिसां भितर म्हाका समज हे काय एक्शन घेयना जाल्यार म्हाका फुल काउन्सिलरांक घेवन म्हाका रस्त्यार येवचें पडटलें आनी हांव रस्त्यार येवन हे कोल हँडलींग बंद करतां.
रिपोर्टर हिरो महाले फ्रॉम वास्को.